just a normal teenage girl who likes hanging out with her friends, and she's a bit giddy, and she's a bit, I was getting into a bit of trouble.
Well, did you do it on purpose so I'd find out about you two having sex?
Mr. Powers,
you don't talk to me, just shut it!
It's not Ryan's fault!
Get yourself in the car.
No, I'm not!
I like that she's a bit feisty and that she's quite cocky, but also she's quite loyal as well, which is nice.
You heard her, she wants to go.
Yeah, only because you're bullying her.
I'm not. I just thought you'd want to be with me.
Yeah, well, I do, but I don't let my mates down.
I like that she lets me sort of shout at people when, you know, when it's scripted, and then when it's finished, I can just... I've blown all my anger off then, and I can just go home and do what I want.
I don't want to see you again. Ever. Because I believed you!
Shan's biggest ever storyline happens to be Coronation Street's first lesbian storyline as well. I think partly it's nice because it is a love story and you see how they have their friendships grow into this relationship. It's not just happened.
I just don't know where it's come from. But it's there. I've really missed you.
To be part of this first ever lesbian storyline, it's just, it's amazing because it's amazing that they trusted us with it, especially me being new to the street, and with it being so young, I'm really honoured to be given this.